What's up? This is a White Guy Explains Rap. Okay, today we're going to talk about a hip-hop club classic. The song came out in 1998, and they're bumping in the clubs then. It's 2020, they're still bumping in the clubs. I think they are, I don't know, I don't go to clubs. Not that I wouldn't, it's just it's weird to go to a club by yourself. You know what I mean? Kind of need some friends. It's kind of a friend's activity to do, you know? Big Punisher, aka Big Pun, I'm still not a player. I mean, right there in the chorus, you get the gist of the song. He's basically trying to explain to you guys that he's not a player. He just has a lot of sex. That's all. Apparently, he's been accused of being a player, and he's sick of it. He's not a player. He never was a player. He's not going to be a player. And he had to make a whole song dedicated to telling you that I'm still not a player. All right? And this whole song is kind of about open communication, which is a key to a good relationship. He's just communicating what he likes, why he likes it, and what he expects from you, I think. So right there, right out the gate, starting the verse off, he says, I love butter pecan to blackberry molasses. I don't discriminate. I regulate every shade of that ass. I mean, that's straight up, and that's honorable, to be honest, because he's saying he doesn't care what color you are, he will have sex with you. Butter pecan to blackberry molasses, you know? That's good, because I know plenty of people that have only dated or hooked up with, you know, one or two types of women, all right? I've personally never been with an Indian girl. Not that I wouldn't, just hasn't happened. Show class and pass my test. He says, long as you show class and pass my test, fat ass and breasts, highly intelligent bachelorettes, that's the best. I won't settle for less. Little choosy, if you ask me. The guy weighed 400 pounds. I don't think he has the right to be that choosy. I'm not fat shaming. I'm just saying. Fat ass and breasts, highly intelligent bachelorettes. That's the best. I won't settle for less. So he's sorry, guys. I mean, you gotta have fat ass and breasts and be highly intelligent and a bachelorette, which I don't know if that means he's trying to hook up with you that one night of the party of the back before your friend gets married, or he just means be single. This next line is, I don't know, it's the one that I don't think people always hear right. It goes like this. So he basically said, I could go downstairs, little brown hair is everywhere, and someone says, you nasty, and he says, I don't care. He's communicating, he's honest. You know, he's telling you what you're gonna get. This is what it's gonna look like when we go on a date. This is, I'm not a player, I promise you, I just like to have sex, and I'll go down on you, sure. I don't care. Even if you don't shave, still go down on you. You know, this came out in 1998. People weren't really shaving back then. From what I hear, I don't know. So they say, look, we'll be in the hot tub, popping bubbly. Bubbly means champagne. So he's like, hey, he's going to, you know, get some champagne for you guys to drink in the hot tub. He'll be rubbing your spot, love, meaning he's, I don't know. It's, people have different pleasure points. So I don't know specifically to each, it probably changes depending on the woman you're with. And he'll have you screaming, punish me. His name's Big Pun. He likes to punish you. So that's still not a player by Big Pun. It's more of an upbeat song, but if you're into passionate lovemaking, I think it could be a song that enhances your lovemaking.